Welcome to a lesson on coalitions and critical players. In this lesson, we will define coalitions and critical players, also determine which players are critical in a coalition of a weighted voting system. In a weighted voting system, a coalition is any group of players voting the same way. A coalition is a winning coalition if the coalition has enough weight to meet quota. Remember, in the weighted voting system, Q is the quota, and W sub 1, W sub 2, and so on are the weights of each player. A player is critical in a coalition if by leaving the coalition, it would change it from a winning coalition to a losing coalition. Let's take a look at our first example. Here we have a weighted voting system. We want to consider the coalition that consists of player 1, player 2, player 4, and player 5. So here's the weight of player 1, here's the weight of player 2, weight of player 4, and weight of player 5. The first question is, what is the combined weight of the coalition, which should be 14 plus 12 plus 4 plus 4, which is equal to 34. So we can say the combined weight of the coalition is 34. And notice how, because 34 is greater than or equal to the quota of 30, we do have a winning coalition. And then finally, we want to determine which players are critical. Remember, a player is critical if by leaving the coalition changes from winning to losing. So looking at our coalition here, notice how if player 1 leaves, we're left with player 2, 4, and 5, where the weight would be 12 plus 4 plus 4, which would be equal to 20, which does not meet the quota of 30, and therefore player 1 is critical. And now we'll see if player 2 is critical. So if player 2 leaves the coalition, we're left with player 1, player 4, and player 5. Notice how the combined weight would be 14 plus 8, or 22, which again is less than 30, so it does not meet quota. Therefore, player 2 is also critical. And now we'll test player 4. If player 4 leaves, then the weight would be 14 plus 12 plus 4. Notice how the combined weight is 30, which is the quota, and therefore player 4 is not critical. And then finally, if player 5 leaves, notice player 5 has the same weight as player 4. So player 1, player 2, and player 4 still have a combined weight of 30, and therefore player 5 is not critical. So we say that the critical players of the coalition are player 1 and player 2. Let's take a look at a second example. Here we have a different weighted voting system and a different coalition. Our coalition now is player 1, player 2, and player 3 that have a combined weight of 33 plus 21 plus 12, which is equal to 66. So the combined weight of the coalition is 66. 66 is greater than or equal to 45, the quota, and therefore we do have a winning coalition. And then finally, which players are critical? So if player 1 leaves the coalition, we're left with player 2 and player 3 that have a combined weight of 33, 21 plus 12, which does not meet quota, therefore player 1 is critical. Next, if player 2 leaves the coalition, that leaves player 1 and player 3, which does have a combined weight of 45, which is quota, so player 2 is not critical. And then if player 3 leaves, we're left with player 1 and player 2 that have a combined weight of 54, and therefore the coalition still meets quota, player 3 is not critical. So we only have one critical player here. The critical player of the coalition is player 1. Now before we go, I do want to revisit three definitions from the previous lesson, but now we'll include the idea of coalitions and critical players in these three definitions. A player is a dictator if the single player coalition containing them is a winning coalition. A player has veto power if they are critical in every winning coalition. And finally, a player is a dummy if they are not critical in any winning coalition. I hope you found this helpful.